Yo, what's up, YouTube? Now, it was a rough morning this morning. No, there wasn't. No lines at my SDC spots. Barnes & Noble, like maybe four or five people. GameStop, same four or five people. Hot Topic, same four or five people. So, I'm lucky that in my area wasn't hectic. I'm sorry for everybody else. You know, they were having troubles, you know, flippers out there heavy, buying everything up.
A few moments later.
Alright guys, we're at Barnes & Noble. Me and Alan. But he don't want to be on camera. Okay, what's up, Delilah? Hold on. Alright, so it's only us two right now. Trying to get these ticks. It says there's only four ticks per store. Yeah, so we gotta grab at least two. But, yeah, what'd you guys get at Barnes? Let me know in the comments down below.
A few moments later.
Yo, what up, YouTube? All right, just got Barnes & Noble. Picked up three pops. And they were not anywhere. They were in the bag, so we had to go get them. I didn't get my free poster, though. Headed to the mall right now. Wish me luck. The mall. Lila. That's all they got. What you want? Huh? You want Luna Lovegood? Hey, hey. Yo, what's up, YouTube fam? I just left the mall. I hit up a Hot Topic, GameStop, and I got everything I wanted except for they really couldn't give me two R2D2s. There was like 12 people there and they all wanted one, so I only got one. I'm about to go to the next GameStop to get the other one, and that's it. I'll let you guys know what I get when I get to the house. Peace. A little sneak peek. Yo, what's going on, YouTube fam? Just got back from my SDCC hunt, and this is what we got. I'm about to open this up and show you what I got. But so I'm gonna show you what I got from today's hunt. No lines at all. Me and my buddy were first two at almost every store. I did get to meet a lot of people. A lot of people that collect in my area that I've never seen before, and yeah, that was cool. Yeah, the lines weren't too crazy. Barnes & Noble, we were the first ones in. There was like maybe three other people behind us, but they didn't even have the pops out front or where they're supposed to be. They had them in the back, so we had to wait for them to bring out to the front and grab what we wanted. At first, they were saying two per person, so we had to pick two, and then that was it. And I brought my two kids with me because I didn't have a babysitter. And so I was going to grab six. But then I was like, nah, I don't want to do too much. So I just grabbed three from there. But then the manager called and said, yeah, just sell them. There's no hold. There's no limit. But so I just got one of each that I wanted from there. And then we went over to Hot Topic. Hot Topic opened up about 9:30. We got a bunch of stuff from there. I wasn't even gonna grab anything there, but there's a few pops that I seen there that look pretty. They look pretty sweet in person. So I grabbed three from there. Went over to GameStop. There's a longer line at GameStop than there was at Barnes & Noble and Hot Topic. So there's a few people wanting that R2-D2 Princess Leia 2-pack. But thanks to my connect at GameStop, she looked out for me. She had myself to the side, but I couldn't get two Princess Leia. I couldn't get two Princess Leia 2-packs. They only had nine, I think eight or nine there, and then there was like eight or nine people in line waiting to get in. So I didn't get two there, and then I just said forget it. So I went to another GameStop, picked up more there. So yeah, this is gonna be my haul. Let me show you real quick. Alright guys, so this is the haul for the San Diego Comic-Con 2017. I went to four stores. First went to Barnes & Noble. Then we went to Hot Topic. GameStop, and then I went to another GameStop. But last night, I had already ordered a lot online. And yesterday I got two Snokes, I got two Heiheis, I got a Box Lunch, the Mountain, and I picked up two Bodies. I was trying to get that Combat Tank Trooper. No luck. Wasn't up yet, so. But yeah, here's what I got from Barnes & Noble. Bam. Got the Flop Tigger. They only had like 6 or 8 of these in my Barnes & Noble. This right here. I also picked up Scareglow. Another one on my want list. Just like the Tigger. Now last but not least, I got the Tech. They had 6 of these bad boys there. And I think by the time we left, it was only 2. But I didn't get the 2-pack. It was on my list because it's 30, and I kind of wanted these other ones more. And I wanted to save more money for other stores. But they also gave out... I didn't get the Funko poster, but they did give out this poster here. It's like a DC Wonder Woman poster. I asked them about the Funko poster, the Funko Pop poster, and they said they didn't receive them in yet, so I'll probably go back tomorrow or next week to get mine. I got Wonder Woman reading the book with the Justice League on it. So I got that. Got the Wonder Woman comic book. And the Young Animals mixtape. Alright, so after Barnes & Noble, we went over to Hot Topic. They opened up at 9:30. And I wasn't really going to get nothing. But then as we went and waited in line, they had all the pops at the front door. And I seen some that I wanted. That I was like, yeah, they look really nice in hand, like up close personal. So what I did grab was I was gonna get the Nega Scott. Yeah, I was always gonna get him because he looks super sick, man. Red eyes and his little sword, he's all grayed out. Alright. Then I also got Luna Lovegood. Now this pop looked really cool up close, you know, her glasses, a different color. It was almost like she's got 3D vision or something. But she looks dope. And then the pop that like caught my eye as we were just standing there waiting for GameStop. Because GameStop is like a few stores down. And I seen this. The Alchemy. Now I did see the movie. You can see the front. Sorry about the glare. I did see the movie and I thought the movie was really good. I'm not really a Harry Potter fan, but it was really good, man. Especially in 4K, so. Here's the back. Kids be tripping. But, yeah, man, I was really like, I'm not going to get nothing. I'm going to get either Baby with Dean and then T-Dog. But I seen these three. These two. Not the Nega Scott. I was always going to get the Nega Scott. But then I seen the Luna Lovegood and then I seen the Alchemy. I was like, I don't know. I got to get these guys. These guys look dope. All right. Now, the next stop, we went to GameStop. And there was everybody that was at Hot Topic. We just all shifted to GameStop. Now, GameStop didn't open until 10 a.m. So we had about 25, 30 minutes to wait, and we were all conversing and stuff like that. But I got to meet a lot of the local collectors, and some of them, I had beat to a lot of the chases, so they were like, oh, so you're the guy that beat us to the Maleficent chase on the restock. I was like, yeah, that's me. That's me, guys. So I guess I ended up picking up the Flock Cat Dog. Looks pretty dope. They didn't have too many of those. Then I also picked up Also picked up the Tony Stark. Dude looks beast. I also picked up the Negatron. Negatron looks sick, man. Can't wait for the glow and dark. I also picked up one of my Princess Leia R2-D2 2-pack. Now, I was supposed to get two at this store, but the homie wasn't working this morning, so the other person only let me get one. So I had to go all the way to another GameStop, which is fine with me because I know the GameStop I went to. I was the first person in that store, and it was 11:30. So at the other GameStop, I did pick up a man bat. So got one man bat. I did pick up another R2-D2 Princess Leia. So, yeah, guys, that was my haul. Alright, question of the day. What did you pick up? And what was the hardest item you had to acquire? Now, this can be either online or in stores, but last night, box lunch, horrendous. It was bad. GameStop was bad. Try to get that Megazord, but no bueno, GameStop. And that Night King, man, did you guys see that Night King? That was on HBO for sale for $10. That Night King was bad. If any of you guys did get that Night King or get an extra Night King and want to try it, hit me up, because I'm looking for that piece. Alright guys, so that's my haul for today. This is my first ever SDCC hunt. I think it was a success. I'll show everything else when it comes out in the mail. I did pick up about eight or seven. I did pick up a few pops online, so I was able to get the ones I wanted, I think. And I got almost everything on my list except for the Megazord, so not too happy about that, but that's whatever. I'm sure I'll pick it up later on. Alright guys, so that's the end of the video. Thank you for watching. Hit that like button if you like this video. If you're not a subscriber, please subscribe. I got plenty of content coming out. Hit that share button. Share my videos. It helps me out a lot. Share it on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, everywhere, all over the world. And then if you're wondering, there's links in the description on what I use to make these videos. So check them out. If you buy some on Amazon, I get a little kickback. And yeah. Thank you for watching. All my new subscribers, thank you for subscribing. And keep watching. I'm bringing more stuff to the channel. And I'm going to get back on my movie game. I've been buying a little bit of 4Ks here and there. So, other than that, peace out.